He deserted his team because he was too busy getting up to his old tricks kidnapping people.
Well, he was also victorious in that main event last week.
It wasn't anything to do with him, let's be clear on that.
He's a trash right here. Didn't understand.
LA Knight trying to be silenced. Of course, Knight felt the silence and was put to sleep at TakeOver as well.
Yeah, not this time. Learn from that mistake. Clearly, he knows what he's dealing with Dexter Lumis now. The man is dangerous.
LA Knight has been in that gruesome, chilling hold in the past, quickly found his way to the outside, and LA Knight trying to figure out the problem, the solution to Dexter Lumis. Lumis now by both ears, just draped over the top rope, and now LA Knight trying to turn things around. Fly right to the ring with that shoulder tackle, taking Lumis down.
That impressive physical style from LA Knight. One of the many tools in the toolbox this gentleman has on his journey.
What a backdrop. And now look at Lumis stalking LA Knight. Knight does not like what he sees and doesn't like what he feels either. Oh, what an uppercut by Lumis. Lumis quickly has taken control of this matchup.
Just an eerie, brooding individual, constantly up to no good.
Now both superstars also locked in on the North American Championship still as Lumis charges in, no one there.
Backbreaker.
Lumis is on a roll.
Yeah, he's got that look in his eye again. I don't like it at all.
Lumis hoisting up and a belly to back suplex center of the ring. Oh, what a leg drop.
Beautiful agility.
Lumis starting to roll, starting to feel it here against LA Knight. Hoist up Knight, little extra spring off the top rope into the suplex, into the cover. Hook of the leg and Knight kicks out at two.
When you're that good, you can complain whenever you want, Beth. That's how this works.
Really?
Oh,
that's what I'm talking
first.
About. That is how good LA Knight really is. Always thinking, always has a trick up his sleeve.
Always cheating. Call a spade a spade.
Whatever you want to call it, guys, it certainly has turned the complexion of this matchup and right to the lower back. Again, LA Knight goes.
Dexter Lumis struggling to get to his feet.
Dexter Lumis starting to feel the pain shooting through his body. Lumis struggling to get back to his feet. LA Knight, oh, another big uppercut. This has turned into a slugfest. Indi Hartwell looking into the eyes of Dexter Lumis. Lumis distracted.
Lumis caught in the stare.
Yeah, you can't possibly be interested in a loser like that. When you're looking at a guy walking around with the gavorka, like L.
Well, Knight distracted and Lumis taking advantage.
What is Indi Hartwell doing out here? She's ruining what was a perfectly good match.
Indi Hartwell showing her support for Dexter Lumis?
I mean, look of concern, but...
That's a look of it. Admiration, maybe, from Indi Hartwell.
Oh!
LA Knight catching Dexter Lumis. Knight just put Lumis away.
Here is your winner, LA Knight.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, thank goodness for the way. That's what I have to say. Disgusting.
Way to be cynical, Wade. Come on.